buddy. I am in Game Store place, and now I am gonna try get bounty outside. I tell him that there is a tank outside, and I give that to him if he comes out. That I try. Damn it! We sent him a message.
Come on, baby, hurry!
Okay. Where is he? Is he in downstairs? Okay, he is on the downstairs. Now we have to just wait. I hope that we go out in a few seconds. Because you don't wanna watch long video. I believe so. What is his reaction when I kill him? I think that I'm gonna sneak behind him with knife and stab him in the back. Ja sitten mä jään, then I send him a message. Sorry these background noises, but my little sister is playing with his friend. So, sorry. God damn it. Come on, man. I wanna him out and fast. Now we go. I am just a genius. Oh, come on outside, dude. Oh, damn it. We have to now send him a long-term message. Thank you. Out. Is your... Come on, guy. I am waiting to someone to get killed. Damn it. This is just stupid. What's that? Damn it. I hope that let's turn the radio that nobody can go and copyright claim this. No. Come on, dude. I'm waiting. How big is that money? If I get him, do I see it?
I see something. Listen, enough of this. We have got some fantastic acts to get to. And some even more fantastically subtle product placement.
Dialogue.
Alright, we're back on Fame or Shame, and I've got some bad news and good news.
Yeah.
The bad news is we had a few problems with our voting machines, but the good news is we fixed it. And I have a surprise for you. Making it to the finals, a personal favorite of mine, Tracy DeSanta.
Let's. Oh shit, Tracy DeSanta.
God, I'm so nervous. I want to pee. Shit! I'm a pee, not shit. Anyway, here's a song I wrote about someone, about whether I.
Let's go outside. Oh, damn it. Let's turn the TV off again. Come on, dude. I sent him another message. Let's go kill him. And trolling people with mine car go bob oh shit, he's American. Is he even playing? Pause. God damn. He don't watch TV now. I'm gonna kill you, Bounty. Watch TV. Turn that shit off. Did he throw me out of his apartment? Oh, he with what happened back? So, stand up. Now, send him another message. Let's go. Now. Going. God damn it. Shit. This is not so fun. Now I have to take my knife out. God. No. What the fuck? You are in Bounty. Motherfucker. You thought I was giving you a tank, but I was. Just on Bounty. Okay, that was the video. I am GameStormPlays, and this was GTA Bounty.